Okay, so I am Julie Katz, and I own the Extra Daughter LLC, and we are there in place of people's adult children. We take people to appointments, so we not only transport them, but we go in and we help them. We help them with grocery shopping. We'll go to Macy's and help you decide what outfit looks best. And I also provide companion care for people, especially those with mild dementia. And I help guide them throughout their day and make sure that they don't get in any trouble. Bounce is a good place to say, is this business viable in that program? Because I also remember from that class Ace saying that entrepreneurs help solve problems. We don't need more t-shirts necessarily, right? Or we don't need more cookies or muffins, but what's different about your business? And so I'm solving someone else's problem in a different way, or solving someone's problem that can't find a solution out in the marketplace. You know, at the beginning, it's so despondent. And I just was like, you know what, 6 months and I have like, I'm making maybe $100 a month. I was going to networking things. I was handing out my flyers, you know, going to nursing homes, giving them out. And I thought, oh, nothing's happening, nothing's happening. And I realized I wasn't patient enough. One thing that really gave me a lot of peace of mind is, you know, I would say to Ace, oh, I have like 2 clients, that's it. And he'd say, well, did you set up a website? Yes. Did you make an LLC? You know, do you have a Facebook account? Do you have brochure? Yep. Well, look how much you've done. And that gave me a lot of confidence to say, yeah, I am building this business. Now I have clients 6 days a week, and that's regular clients. But I tell you, this is such a rewarding thing that I'm doing. I mean, I just had a client I haven't heard from in a while call me and say, I just want to let you know I still love you. She said, I just want you to don't think I hate you and I haven't called you to help me, but I love you and I'm so glad I met you. You know, the other thing that these programs teach you is that it's not easy to be an entrepreneur. I mean, I work 6 days a week and sometimes 7. If a client calls and says, can you grocery shop for me? I just don't have another day, so I work 7 days a week. So it really helped me define my message of who I was and how I could serve people.